This ugly looking bastard is a red rock cod, and today we're making red rocky wicked wings.
So we're out here looking for these guys in rocky, kind of bouldery terrain, just like this, tucked in little cracks and crevices like this guy here. And you can shoot them like this, but I did bend my spear, so it's not recommended. You can poke them either with a gun or a knife, done both before, both possible. If you're worried about those little poisonous spines on the top of these guys' head, you can pin them between your fins just like this and stab them like that. So let's kick it off by taking the wings off this guy here. And if you want to find out how to do that, you can check out my pickled bonito video or my kingfish centroy bow video. We're just gonna spend a little bit of time here cleaning the wings up, making sure they're all sorted. And I did cut these off in one piece off the fish, but it is perfectly fine to do them in two. That is what I ended up doing here anyway. So let's cut the excess bits of fins off. This is just gonna reduce the bulk of the wing itself and remove anything that we're not gonna be eating anyway. These bony bits can be tricky to get through sometimes. So if you need, you can use something like a cleaver, like I did just here. A bit of paper towel to clean up any last little bits, and there we have it, nice big chunk. I'll make some crispy fried fish wings, much like the chicken wings we all enjoy, because I find the meat is actually almost chickeny. Into that sort of plump and meaty, somewhat like chicken. Let's make an egg wash. A bit of milk, a couple of eggs. Make up some seasoning here. 1 cup of plain flour. Just that. 1 tablespoon corn flour to help it get a little crispy. Garlic powder, some oregano, coriander, and some smoked paprika. Oh, a bit. There we go. That little mix up. Oh. Now, time for the dredging. Got these rocky wings here that we've been cleaning up the last few days. Meaty sections. Let's go for a glove with these. Make sure it's all nice and coated. Bring in the flour. There we got our wings all breaded up, ready for the fryer. All right, so we got these KFC rock cod style wings. Got our oil at 175 Celsius. Let's chuck them in. Let's see what we can get. Alrighty, let's see what we're working with here. Looks pretty good to me. Dirt for those chunks. Alrighty, let's plate up our little fish wings. I really like the bowl. Let's see how our plate's gonna do. Lovely.